Captain Dorono, at your service.
A moment is all I can spare, I'm afraid. The General is already greatly displeased with me. I wish I knew. I've always served dutifully, followed the will of the Tribunal, and defended the fortress with honor. I've even been enforcing the General's nonsensical orders, usually against my better judgment. I am a soldier, loyal to my house and the Ebonheart Pact. I am sworn to obey my superiors without question. I don't have the luxury of questioning orders, no matter how suspect. If I'm to be executed, so be it. Until then, leave me to my duty.
How goes your investigation? Any luck? The ruins by the river? The General had them sealed off and commanded that the place was off limits. Curiouser and curiouser. We need to find out more about the General's retainer. This Durell Gilveni. Why did the General send him into the ruins? And who are those others the note refers to, I was hoping you'd say that. If I disappear, someone might notice and raise an alarm. The entrance to the ruins is down by the river, beyond the mess tent. If you find anything of significance, take it directly to Captain Varlek.
get me out of here!
Thank the three! You don't look like one of these mad Morborn cultists. I'm Sir Riven, a soldier from the fort. I might have crept down to the river to enjoy a quiet drink away from my superiors. Well, don't look at me like that. Anyway, these stupid cultists grabbed me. Next thing I knew, I was locked in here. One of those Morborn must have the key. And one more thing. One of them was carrying around a creepy Daedric book when they brought me in. They took it into the lower tunnels. If you get the book, I could use it to explain my absence. Come back once you have both the key and the book. I'll be waiting.
Don't kill me! Someone help!
I saw what you did to my fellow Morborn. I don't want to end up like the others out in the Great Hall.
We're the Morborn. You can't order us around. We control your general. We control your fortress. You're too late to stop us this time. The Morborn put events into motion you can't comprehend, let alone stop. Your general is dead, and his body lies in the caves below. Let me go, and perhaps I'll convince my mistress to kill you quickly.
You're stronger than these Marlborn idiots. Morrowind should be laid waste. Vox will break this land.
Thank you.
You're back! Did you get the key and the book? Oh, that's a relief. Now get me out and give me the book. I need to report in to Sergeant Marl. Maybe you could put in a good word for me? Tell him how brave I was? What? After all we've been through? Fine, fine. I'll deal with Sergeant Marl myself. If you can't say something helpful, just don't say anything at all.